Giles trying to chase it down, keeps it alive. Cross court pass, Trent Jr. at a little, sets his feet. That's short. Pass, Trent Jr. at a little, sets his feet. That's short. And leaking out is Owandu, challenged by Little, and Owandu's going to get the dunk and the foul. After sitting out 25 games with that left foot fracture. Trent Jr. has backhand denial. Now trying to take it in transition, gets bumped, and Owandu defended by Ellaby. Hinton, the long jumper, it's good.
So do you want the good news or the bad news, Jordan?
I want the good news, Lamar.
So you don't want the bad news?
Well, give me the bad news. Let's get the whole story.
It's for the largest loss on home court in franchise history.
Does it count, though, without fans here? I would say if fans were here.
I like where you're going.
That would really help.
I like where you're going.
And that has to be an asterisk, in my opinion. So that should not count if that's the case.
I like where you're going.
That would really help.
I like where you're going.
And that has to be an asterisk, in my opinion. So that should not count if that's the case, because you don't have the typical fans here. Might be a moot point if the Blazers continue to knock down shots like they have been. Hinton trying to go at Ellaby. Baseline jumper, tough shot.
That's the crazy thing. They've